Tonight in Medical Rounds, we are talking about Huntington's disease, a devastating neurodegenerative condition with no cure. And here with us tonight is Dr. Joy Antonelle de Marcaida, Medical Director of the Chase Family Movement Disorders Center at Hartford Healthcare's Ayer Neuroscience Institute to tell us more about how they are helping patients with this condition. Good evening, Dr. de Marcaida. Nice to see you again.
Good evening, Denise. Thank you for having me.
Well, I understand that this Huntington's disease is like having the worst of Parkinson's and Alzheimer's combined. Can you explain for our viewers what Huntington's disease is?
Huntington's is a rare condition, and it is hereditary. And like Alzheimer's disease, it is characterized by progressive cognitive loss and impairment. And it has motor symptoms similar to Parkinson's disease with gait and balance problems and involuntary fidgeting movements called chorea. It's particularly devastating, though, because it progresses more rapidly than Parkinson's and Alzheimer's. And heartbreakingly, it does shorten life expectancy, too.
Well, I know you're working very passionately on this disease. Tell us what kind of help is available through the program at Hartford Hospital. What are we doing to help patients who have Huntington's?
That's right. We're really very proud of the program, and thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak about it. Because of the complex nature of Huntington's, we really had to pull together a whole team of specialists at the Chase Family Movement Disorder Center to address every aspect of the disease. So we have three of the most respected movement disorders neurologists and the only neuropsychiatrist in the whole state of Connecticut to manage the potentially devastating neurologic and psychiatric components of the illness. We have a social worker to support and guide the patients and their families through the psychosocial challenges that occur, a dedicated physical therapy and rehab medicine team to take care of motor complications, gait and balance problems, a neuropsychologist to do serial cognitive testing, and wellness programs too, which promotes socialization so people get together and get to go out and to promote exercise.
Wow, it sounds like a complete and total package in terms of care. I want to ask you, Dr. de Marcaida, about the Huntington's Disease Society of America. The Connecticut chapter is holding its sixth annual education conference on April 7th. Can you give us a preview of this event?
Yes, Susan McGann is the chair of the Connecticut chapter, and she very kindly asked me to talk about the genetic implications of Huntington's and a proactive approach to treatment. So Huntington's is strongly hereditary. What that means is that everyone who is diagnosed with Huntington's, each child and every member of the family now has a 50-50 chance of developing this devastating illness. So we need to talk about the hereditary aspect of it and any treatments that we can do. And Susan invited the whole slew of excellent speakers to address patients and the families' concerns.
Sounds like a great event to learn more about this disease and what we can do about it. Thank you so much, Dr. de Marcaida, for reaching out to families with Huntington's disease. You're very passionate about it, and it clearly shows. We thank you. And Dr. de Marcaida will be speaking at the HDSA Connecticut 6th Annual Education Conference on April 7th. That is at Backus Hospital in Norwich. To register for this free event, just call 1-855-HHC-HERE.